Ah, such a glorious morning. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die, Starvation, Season 1, Episode 11. Let's take a quick peek out at what we have around here. I probably need to dispose of that at some point. Also, I didn't quite realize that I could actually see up here. I kind of forgot about that. By the way, here's the new crossbow. I have 200 rounds for it, or 200 bolts, not rounds. But yeah, that is definitely terrible, terrible wasteland. And I haven't heard anything at night. Which leads me to suspect that there's probably not much around. Though I kind of would have expected a bit more. I'm currently making new tools, by the way. I can actually repair that. Ooh. Lag there. Ooh, lag there. That's not normal. I seem to be having an issue. I will be back. Okay, and I'm back. Yeah, I had a slight memory leak. I also almost forgot that I opened up this gun safe, and I was just waiting for everyone to be back so I can open it. And I am tempted to get this just for... Really, I have no other reason but to want it. Let's see what's inside. Hunting rifle parts. Not bad, but not good either. And I'll toss that. Toss that. Actually, can I wear these? What gives better? The boots actually do give better protection. Slightly warmer, but not too bad. And these are just for cooling down. I don't really need them at this point. I do have a nice shovel. I can actually melt this new one, or this old one. I'll melt it with this stuff. Where is it? There it is. And toss that in there. Toss that in there. Everything's good. Let's go disassemble a bunch of cars. Also, I finished most of the flooring here. I actually ran out of wood. Yep. Time to disassemble a bunch of vehicles. It's a little laggy here still. Not sure why, but it doesn't seem to be that bad. I thought I saw a spider. I guess it's a spider pipe or something like that. Don't really know what it's called technically. It's basically a spider lair. Feathers and eggs. Oh, I forgot to eat, didn't I? Well, it's not gonna be that much of an issue. Yeah, still pretty good. And, ooh, actually, how much damage does this do? Almost 35 entity damage. Not bad. Not bad at all. And we're starting to get into the almost yellow tools. Nope. Wasn't in the cards for me. We have plenty more chances, though. I'll just start running. Not really too concerned about zombies yet. Still waiting for random stuff to spawn. I restarted the game, so there might be animal spawns again. Let's get rid of you. I still haven't seen many animal spawns. It's actually a bit unnerving. I've seen the basic animals, but not, like, the horrible, mutant, monstrous, murderous spawn. Ah, the glorious wrench. We'll start with the relatively good vehicles to start with. Or I guess I don't really have any relatively good vehicles. I just heard footprints, footsteps. Nope. Must be my imagination. And let's see. Nothing yet. Parts, metal, oil. I swear I'm hearing things. I don't want to waste it, just in case I actually don't get another chance to get a wrench anytime soon. I'd hate to have to wait till I get steel to actually be able to use it. Anything yet? No. This is depressing. No mini bike parts. And really, I actually need some engines for it anyway, so. That was depressing. Luckily, we have more cars. What is that? Carrot. That's something new. Mini bike wheels. Wow, those are really good wheels. Yep. I'm happy. Also, how close am I to getting steel? I need 40 construction. How much is this? About halfway. I'll probably head towards the town again, just because I know there's cars there. At least until the wrench fails, and then, oh well. It's nothing too critical. Anything else? Ooh, got a relatively decent lead battery. Not perfect, but definitely better than it could be. Chop chop. Oh. Moldy bread, almost. Moldy bread isn't really necessary, but I'll grab it anyway. I'll chop up some more wheels, just in case. Anything that I can't use gets scrapped. Cow. Lettuce. Or as they say, salad. I'm actually going to start going down these place of interest. Just because I think I may be able to find something of value at the end of some of them. If I can get to a bunker, that might be useful, but I don't really have a major need for it. That is untouched. I just suddenly realized that it was untouched. Ooh. Hi. don't need being bitten by you. Any engines? Got some gauges. Components. Trash. Eat that. Scrap that. And toss the rotten flesh. I need the bones later, but until we can get a beaker, I think I'm out of luck. I'm surprised that that vehicle was untouched. Okay, that cow kind of scared me for a second. I'm not focusing on what I'm getting right now, because I don't really care. As long as I can... the engine, not good, but not bad. Did I get any headlights? No. I'm pretty sure the headlights are more common in the broken down stage. I'm just not gonna waste it right now. What's got on this point of interest? Huh. Let's see. Wasn't nearly as good as I was expecting. Come on. I was just getting bored. There we go. This looks like it might end up in wasteland territory. It's hard to aim like that. Oh, that is not aiming. Nope. Okay, so this actually does pull up slightly. Had to get used to the crossbow a bit. That's why I made quite a bit of ammunition for it. Might as well grab that. Not gonna hurt anything. The area seems a bit crag-like. No, I'm not in a different biome. I'm just in a rather junky portion of the biome. Nope. Ooh, I see something I might want. First, let's take a look. Any hostiles? Doesn't really look like it. Yep, that's something I want. Hi. Okay. There we go. I'm getting used to that. Need to aim a little bit low for that. Not really much worth much more. Okay. Let's see. Scrap that. Get rid of you. Really don't need you. grab. And some feathers. Might just be easier to go up close and personal. Nope. Oh, I'm getting lag. Oh, I'm getting a lot of lag. Like, a lot of lag. Like, I shouldn't be getting this lag. My frames are stuttering at. Only frames, for some reason, every so often. I'm suspicious now. Might have turned down my settings a little bit, but if this keeps happening. I don't think it's my settings, because my settings aren't... Well, I guess my settings aren't on high, but... It might just be a large amount of rendering area, though. Which would explain some of it, but... Okay. Scrap. Junk. Reed. Getting better at that. This point of interest doesn't really seem that interesting. Oh. What is this lag? I'll give you your reward. Oh. That was freaky. Okay. Oh, it didn't destroy the corpse that's in here. But the corpse had nothing. Yeah, I'm gonna need to do something about my frames. I'll be back. And I'm back. Seems a little bit more stable. I just turned it down to half size again. As it seems to like to prefer that for some reason. I don't need glass. I need the jar. Jar is much more useful than a glass. Nothing, nothing, and more jars. Or check that, or check that. How much left in here? Crawler over there. Spider area there. But this POI seems to be going further. Yeah, I don't know what my game's having an issue with, but there is a slight incident where I don't know if it's... I don't know what's causing it, but there's a memory leak going on in my game. I'll try to finish up this and hopefully have it done by next episode. I'll figure out something. I might just have to restart my computer in general. Wow, this is a really long place. Okay. It's a really steep fall, though. My dog is still going crazy. I don't see any towns on the horizon, either. It's not really worth it. Especially since I'm going for car parts, not places of interest. I just wanted to see where this area ends up at. Not a bad stop off, but this doesn't have any information on it. I'm really aiming for the sections that have actual... I'm getting really close to that. I don't know if it actually only spawns if you shoot at it or what, but... Oh, I notice. They do spawn spiders at some point. Athletics up to 20. I think I can get health in that now. Yep. Which increases our max and minimum wellness by 10. Which is good. Let's see, what do I need to drop? I don't really have anything I can drop. Let's see. I actually don't know how long this episode's been going, because my alarm kind of got messed up. It's not even so much of an alarm, it's just, I just keep a timer here. And it's quite messed up, so... I have to go check that. And I have about 2 more minutes on the clock, so I'll just keep a track from there. Chicken, eh. I'm not hurting for really anything at this point. Any other close places of interest? Well, since it's pretty early still, I'm probably gonna actually make a drop-off chest somewhere. Scrap that. Since I don't have calipers, I don't really have any interest in the brass. I could take that place, or that path, but I'm just not really sure what I want to do right now. There's a lot of things I could do. I really don't need the cornbread right now. Or the moldy cornbread. Let's get a chest. I'm pretty close to the base, but... Ooh, I'm on board. Are they literally just bashing through that area because they feel like it? Hi. And you're dead. Thanks for coming to me. I cannot switch my melee. Ammunition. Quite a lovely gift. I'm gonna go kill you guys. Your friend gave me such a wonderful gift, I think I'll give it back to you. With bludgeoning. How dare you hit me? You gave me a good gift too. Apparently they're in the giving mood of ammunition. Ammunition for said gun that I do not have yet. But still, I'll eventually have it. Hopefully. Maybe. In the long future. They gave me ammunition for just about every gun but the Magnum. Ah, fun. Disassemble you. And you. And you. Take that. Disassemble you. And you. And you. Apparently it's hot. Drink tea. Ooh, we've got some actually pretty nice set of wheels. Huh. I guess it is about the time to end the episode now. So, hooray, we have our crossbow. Stay down. I missed. And fatal. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe for more. Also, don't forget to follow me on Twitter for updates.